The following contest is a tables match. Making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, Jennifer Love Huber.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun. Hey, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
Comes a true superstar.
And from Reno, Nevada, dangerous Heather Carolin.
You know, it takes a lot of work to be considered the most egotistical talent in WWE.
What are you talking about, Cole? All I see here is a competitor with a healthy amount of self-confidence.
That's because your ego is almost as big as theirs, Corey.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
We're underway. This is a tables match. You win when you put your opponent through a table. Hashtag tables match.
Sent in and dropped with a handspring kick.
Looking for a high risk move.
That's it. Those are the worst kind.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Superstar to avoid going through a table here.
You gotta be quick and you have to be aware because you can go through a table at any time. To that end, you always need to know where the tables have been set up and avoid making mistakes in that area.
These superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena.
Oh, suplex.
Just vicious.
She's starting to look concerned.
She's hanging in there so far. Table matches certainly aren't for everybody, but she seems like a natural.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
This is gonna hurt.
Returning to the ring now. She goes back inside the ropes. Nice edge chop.
This has been such a back-and-forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end this thing.
She may have to. These two have battled back and forth, thrown everything they have at one another. But what on earth is next?
Steadily climbing.
What could she possibly be thinking?
All the way to the top!
She's getting that table right where she...
she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.